Hello, hi, I'm Dr. Shabina. Today I'm going to discuss a case report of a patient called Saranya. She's 9 years old, very sweet girl. She had come to us with lot of pain. After the investigation, that is the radiograph and clinical examination, we noticed that there was quite deep decay in her tooth, and one tooth was mobile because of the force of eruption of the permanent tooth that was been leading to the mobility of one tooth, and decay in the other tooth was because of her oral hygiene. So we have advised her for removal of both the teeth, and I have done extraction of both the teeth, removal of both the teeth, and she's quite happy. Just after removal, today she's going to give us a testimonial. So let us hear to what she has to say. She's here with us today with her father in Partha Dental Jayanagar. Thank you.
Namaste, my name is Saranya. I had met the doctor Shabina, and I didn't have any pain to my teeth. I came for removing my teeth.
So two teeth were removed. You had any discomfort?
No.
No. It was nice? Okay.